A deli and eatery in Harrison County has closed its doors in White Oaks in Bridgeport. In a statement, the owners of Hermosilla's Deli Market said that after much contemplation and reflection, they have decided to shift their focus to their original location in Fairmont. Hermosilla's Deli Market expanded to Bridgeport back in 2017. The family says it appreciates the support of the community over the years and hopes to see some familiar faces at their Fairmont location.